This video will cover how you can easily and quickly create and style hair in Houdini. You'll find the hair and styling tools in the hair and grooming shelves up here. We'll be looking at one of the ways to make hair. We'll start by selecting an area of the head we want hair on. Jump to the side view and double-click on the head geometry to go inside. Hit the 4 key for faces. Make sure that Select Visible Geometry Only is turned off, otherwise you'll be picking only half the head. We'll use the lasso tool to select. And we'll jump back to perspective view and grab the rest of the faces. We're using laser select, but you can use any of the selection tools once you turn back Select Visible Geometry Only on. And now we have hair. Let's make the hair longer. And now we can trim and shape the hair as we want. We'll use the cut tool. And we're just going to make the brush size larger, so hold down Shift and left mouse button, click and drag. Now let's cut her hair. We're going to use the screen brush to comb and style her hair. Let's crank up the strength of the brush. And if we want to lift up our hair, we can use the Lift Hair tool. Let's do a quick trim across. And we'll do a quick touch up with the screen brush. And we can also add texture to the hair using the Clump Hair tool. We'll touch it up a bit more. And we have our hairdo. It is important to note that you should create separate notes for different areas of hair so that you can maintain specific controls and attributes that will be optimized for each hair type.